Hello, everyone. This is John Crate, and we are back in Marvel's Midnight Suns. So, some news on the game. I found a way to get to disable the 2K launcher, which was recommended. So hopefully that helps a little bit with the performance. But also, since this is a known issue that they're having with not just my terrible setup but with others, the 2K released a note today saying that they're working on a patch to hopefully help with some of it. So obviously I don't have that because nobody does yet, but that's in the works apparently, so hopefully it's not going to be an issue for too much longer. So far, it's pretty smooth, though. And whatever you do, avoid water. Wait, you're being serious?
We should be able to track this new gamma signature to its source, then, right?
Relatively smooth. Really?
Come on. Happens to everyone. Well, okay, not a
nice work, Bruce.
I know that place. Creepy abandoned warehouse. And the bad guy part of town.
My favorite kind. Anybody up for paying it a visit?
Definitely.
Aw, see that? Teamwork goosebumps.
I know that voice.
Multi-million-dollar piece of experiment.
Two of us on the mean streets of New York. Evil doors beware.
Caretaker's voice. I should know who that is. She sounds so familiar. I'll figure it out, or I'll look it up. Whatever. Okay, so we'll take another look around the place after the next mission. I think we've picked up everything we can for now. From last time. Anyway, a gamma coil and an artifact. So it's going to be the Hunter, Ms. Marvel, or Captain Marvel, I guess, and Blade. That scene is a little chunky. Okay, here we go. Slow walk. Oh yeah.
Sunglasses at night, reading personality. Something tells me these midnight warehouse raids
Return to the path. No, I don't want to. Oh, God. Okay. I guess we're going. Oh, we're on the other side now, so. Yeah. Oh, we got a flammable barrel. Defeat all enemies.
I always considered fastness a bit of a crackpot, but its fundamental science must be sound. The device would have surely exploded otherwise after your display, Carol.
Learned it by watching you, Bruce.
Okay, well, we can quick strike. Taunt. Gain block. Force an enemy to target this unit. Absorb. And then block. Okay, that's good. Oops. So we can knee strike. Well, you're targeting blade. We don't want that. We can forceful whip him into an explosion. Which hit. Oh, good, we got both of them. Okay, so we have a card play. I think we've got to just. Okay, we'll redraw this one. And I guess we'll redraw this one again. Oh, for Christ's sake. Okay. Guess that's the end of the turn. Ow. That's kind of a lot. Okay, blade. And reinforcements. Yeah, it is. It already is kind of messy. Tactics mode allows you to quickly assess the entire battlefield and the condition of enemy units. Advanced tactics mode by pressing. Activate by pressing. Oops. No, it's not doing what I want it to. Anyway, okay, they can take a few hits, so I don't need to heal. We're gonna redraw one of those. I already know I want to. So let's okay. Let's confirm this. Okay, that didn't help exactly, but okay, so this will kill something. Okay, that can. Okay, so if we hit you, what can we not? Okay, we can't knock. Oh, we can! Perfect! There we go, that was good. That guy fell through the frickin' glass. Okay, so we can do a redraw, so we're gonna redraw one of the heals just to get a different card. And we'll end the turn.
You're gonna regret that.
More of them are joining the fight.
Is it possible they somehow stabilize the rate of decay within the particles themselves?
I don't know, Bruce. I'll be sure to ask him when we're done punching out the bad guys.
Move him here. We're gonna go like this. Oh, but it hurt her too. Should probably do that. Okay, we can quick slash. You.
You are lucky to still be breathing.
So we still have two card plays. Is there anything with health? Doesn't really look like it. I guess we can do this.
Watch this. At least Hydra Green is iconic. You're a low rent mercenary.
Yay! We did it. What kind of a line reading was that? So is she like supercharged now, or recover the artifact, retrieve the mysterious artifact from the truck, break the Hydra shield guard's protection to access the truck, use the recover artifact cards. Okay, I have to use the bathroom. I didn't think I was gonna have to use the bathroom, but I have to, so I'll be back in a minute.
Of combat sure has changed since the old days. So soothing.
Minor mystery. There is blood on my bathroom floor. Like big splishy drops. One second here. I gotta mess with my sound a little bit here. And I do not know where it came from. Okay, that's a little better for me. Because I certainly, I mean, I've got like cat scratches and bites, but nothing that would like leave big old drops like that. And Bub ain't bleeding, that's for sure. She doesn't have any sort of cuts that would do that. And Mittens died on Saturday, and he wasn't bleeding like that. So that is kind of a mystery as to why there are blood splotches all over my floor in the bathroom. And there's been nobody else in my apartment that I know of. So I'll have to investigate this.
For the record, Bruce, I did not smash that thing.
Noted, Carol. Perhaps you might direct all that energy towards your newfound adversaries instead. And the mysterious cargo they're attempting to escape with?
Any object that is protected cannot be completed. Reduce the Hydra shield guard's block to zero. Okay. So, what do we have here? Draw Captain Marvel cards until you have three in your hand. Okay, well, we can quick strike you. Just to get rid of you. We have Slash, that'll knock back. Oh, we have Strike. That'll take out these two. Oh, no. We can move you, though. So that we can slash and knock back. Can we chain this on anyone? If we hit you... Okay, we can also... We can chain it to this guy as well. There. That was pretty good. Decent round. She's got some block. Okay. Oof. Yeah, you probably shouldn't. Heroes dazed and unable to act. The other heroes must take a number of actions before the dazed effect wears off. Okay, so we can get rid of blade cards then.
Preliminary analysis of the blast confirms high levels of gamma and various unknown energies.
Unknown to you. There is dark magic at work here. You must not let Hydra escape with it.
How far is Photon Beam? Okay, it's actually pretty far. So we're gonna have her... kind of go here. So that we can photon beam through all of these guys and hit the shielded person as well. Captain Marvel can now go binary. Playing three Captain Marvel cards will draw the go binary ability. Your binary state Captain Marvel deals significantly more damage.
There's no way Hydra's medical plan can cover the beating we're about to put on you.
Protection lost. Recover the artifact. We did it. Defeat the remaining enemies to complete the mission. Okay. Hey now. Oof. Oh dear. Try this. You had your chance
to escape. Ah! Lilith has sent you here to die. I hope you are prepared.
And knock him into that. Do this. There we go. And we just got one guy left. Stop that. We did it? You had nothing to do with it, Bruce.
What is this thing?
Bad guy crate. Full of bad guy stuff.
I know those symbols. From the time of the first hunt, that cliff means barrier. That one, almighty. Something, something. Gods and demons.
So a spooky bad guy crate.
Very spooky. Designed to contain powerful magic.
Got it. Don't cross the streams.
Never do.
It's our second, that's our second Ghostbusters reference in this game. Oh, we only got 2 stars. Oh well. Okay, what's next? Oh, we didn't just drive the truck back with the thing in it?
Nice job out there, kid. I mean, I didn't get hydrobombed until my 10th run with the Avengers.
Kid, you do know that I'm a good 3 centuries older than you, right?
And you've got a lot of catching up to do.
Okay, Abbey tournament tonight.
Sure about that? Last one got a little heated.
The Eternal Spirits of Vengeance take technical fouls very seriously, especially for you.
Forget it. Tonight is movie night. It is always movie night. Exactly.
Out of jail again? Who made this game? Wilson Fisk?
Well, if parking is free, clearly no one from Manhattan.
You know what they say. All work and no play is how we ended up with Ultron. Come on. You should hang out.
Your face should hang out.
I should rest. Another time. Let me see. How did this work again?
Nico sent me a message on Superlink. Okay, Superlink, there it is. In case nobody gave you the rundown on how the spark works, Blade and Cap Marvel just fill us in. Freaky stuff, especially Faustus. And then they all just left me here alone. You should come hang out. Apparently, I don't have a choice but to say no thanks. Someone's at the door. Is there anything that I can pick up here? Fine. Let's check the door. Well,
Nico, he's just hydrobombed. I could use some rest.
You and me both. Been bad dreams every night for me lately. I should have seen Wanda. Never mind.
I will meet you outside.
Yes, I'll go nuke us some popcorn and you pick out a movie. Oh, and it may just be the two of us. The others went outside. Need to take a walk. Really need to hit a fan over that forge. Or maybe crack open the casket of Agent Carter.
He doesn't know what a movie is. Does he know what popcorn is? Also, he's a member of the Midnight Suns, but for now, like, are we gonna put him back in storage once the fight's over? That's the real question. Anyway, let's take a look and see if there's anything new to steal. Should probably remember that. So I wonder, a new thing is going to show up out here, or are other things not going to show up? Okay, well, there's this, but I could have missed that last time. Or, like, things going to be there'll be a new map or something. Where new things. Like, are there going to be more tarot cards popping up around here? Still blocked. That other one, though, had the symbol on it. That other door that was over here had that symbol that was on it lit up. Didn't it? Can I inspect it? I saw one of the doors and that had like the symbol that was on it lit up. I mean, I doubt I could open it now, but I was just curious. I see that. I just wanted to make sure, though. Well, here's more. There's lots of mushrooms here. Did I ever check down here by the pool? Somebody's down there. Looks like Robbie.
Nico's got a rite of initiation waiting for him in the
common room. Well, you know, lounge. Okay.
I needed that.
A water rod. Smell strongly of the tide pool. Okay, well, we got something or other out of that. Do anything with that. There's Blade. So where did I come out exactly? There, that's what I saw. Can I do anything with this? No? Okay. We've done all, I think we've found all we're gonna find right now. Okay, let's go see what Nico wants. We can check over here real quick.
Ah, I see.
Yes, you, okay, I'm glad that you see what it's for, because... anyway, okay, fine. Join a hangout. If it would give me that option.
As long as Caretaker doesn't come up with some busy work in the meantime, I'm perfectly fine here at home.
Watching a movie? Nico, Nico, with the nose ring, she reminds me of the very beautiful woman who works at the subway here that I kind of want to ask out, but I'm sure she's seeing somebody.
You carried such pain.
get paid for this. Enough about our crappy parents. You missed out on decades of good movies. It's my solemn duty to fill this knowledge gap with the best examples I can provide. So, the first thing you need to know, the glowing briefcase is a metaphor.
I have a vase. Continue.
So, what did you think of the movie?
I understood more than I should.
How? You've been dead for 3 centuries.
I'm not so sure I was dead. Not exactly. I recall a deep slumber, not the void.
Okay. Okay, that explains a lot.
That's not creepy at all. So, do you know everything?
No, I think of it like this. I know what a car is, but I have no idea how to drive.
You're up to date, but not omniscient. Then I'm guessing you don't know much about me.
Just what you shared earlier.
Free to ask, like, what's the staff of one, or who are the runaways?
Okay.
I had some questions about your staff.
Sure. But first, the basics. The staff of one interprets words or phrases as spells, but it can only cast a spell once. No repeats.
That? That's a character in a Piers Anthony book. I can't think which one that was. I remember reading that when I was in junior high, though. There's a character who in Piers Anthony's world, everybody had, well, not everybody, but pretty much everyone in that fantasy world had like a talent. And some of them were very limited in scope. But some of them were very powerful. Like, one person could, like, always point north, which is not all that useful. But another person could create illusions, and they could be any kind of illusion. Not just, like, some people can create an illusion of, like, one thing, but there were people who could create, who their talent was, they could create all sorts of illusions, any kind of illusion. I remember the character who could do that once created, a lamp that was giving off light, and it was one of my favorite lines, where the character looks at the illusionist and goes, how'd you make a lamp? And she goes, oh, it's an illusion. He goes, well, what about the light? And she goes, yeah, the light's an illusion, too. It's like, how does that make sense? But then there was another character who everyone thought could essentially do anything she wanted. It seemed as though she could do anything she wanted, but they found out that it came down to she could do anything she wanted, but she could only do specific things once. And then she could never do it again. Yeah, I mean, Piers Anthony's got his issues. I'm not a huge Piers Anthony fan. Because of the, for books meant for young adults, there is a lot of innuendo, if you even want to call it that. A lot of times more than just innuendo. I'm not entirely certain it's appropriate, but I don't know. For some reason, that character always stuck with me. Anyway, back to the Staff of One.
blood magic, so my own blood is required to survive.
What was the other one?
If each magical effect is unique, you run out of words.
Not really. I only use the staff's power when I truly need it. The rest of the time, I rely on more conventional means. Like, you know, magic.
Because that's conventional.
Eventually, we realized only the six of us could stop our parents and their dark gods, so we faced them and stopped them from destroying reality as we know it. You know, typical kid stuff.
Who was on the team?
At first, Chase with his mad science gear, Molly, our pint-sized powerhouse, Carolina, the solar-powered sweetheart. Gert had a telepathic link to Old Lace, a genetically engineered Deinonychus from the 87th century. I handled the blood magic, though I didn't understand it much. And Alex? Well, we don't talk about Alex.
I'm not really all that familiar with the Runaways. I may have to look them up. On that note, I should leave.
Good timing. Looks like caretaker wants to speak with you, and wow, I should get to bed. Time flies when you're hanging out.
I am.
Stand still is to move back.
You got that one from Agatha. She used to say it all the time. I always preferred if it ain't broke, don't fix it.
Used to.
I'm sorry. I should have had this talk with you much sooner. But you should know, Agatha.
That is impossible. She was so
fierce, indomitable, or maybe just calm.
easy for you.
Thank you for that. But it's not just my loss. It's all of ours. What makes this loss even harder to accept is that it was completely avoidable. Agatha died in an accident caused by her protege, Wanda Maximoff, the Scarlet Witch. The Midnight Sun's latest recruit, powerful spellcaster in her own right. Perhaps the most powerful Agatha I had ever seen. Wanda's abilities were growing too quickly for my liking. Agatha was determined
I don't know what what these are.
I do not envy you. That must have been a difficult decision.
It's my job to make tough calls. I'm not popular for it, I know. But strong leadership requires risking being unliked. Wanda. Seems we have lost them both now. I conjured a small shrine to Agatha's memory on the grounds, hoping to find some solace, a way to move forward. You should pay your respects. Maybe you'll find what I couldn't. Good night, Hunter.
The Hunter can follow the path of light or dark, the choices they make in the Abbey, and the abilities they use in combat. Powerful rewards can be unlocked as Hunter moves down either path. Okay, well at least now I know what those are. You can press left shift to sprint. It's already pretty choppy. I don't think I need that to happen here. So what's this? Uh-oh. Okay. What is happening? Okay. Facial hair is kind of ingrown.
By now you've heard I had a bit of trouble with my corporeal body. I actually found it quite liberating.
You are dead.
Always straight to the heart of things. That's my hunter.
You seem strangely at ease about this whole thing.
After 1,000 years of living, you need to take
Well, for one thing, I think you are Lilith. What is this? There are numerous haven locations on the Abbey grounds. Once discovered, a haven can be used for a special daytime hangout with a hero where the friendship rewards are increased. Each haven can only be used once. Each hero can only attend a single haven over the course of a game. Okay. Did that unlock any sort of new things to pick up? Or... This seems like a haven as well. I can't unlock it yet, apparently. Anyway, we gotta find Agatha. Or quote unquote Agatha. I do not believe it is Agatha. Where are we going? There you are. Yeah, this is some Lilith bullshit. There's no way. Okay. Apparently I'm wrong. It actually is something useful. So what are we looking at here? It's Charlie. Here we go. Charlie? Oh, he got the little dragon-y there. Defeat all enemies. Okay. So we can go like that. You were too weak for this fight. Get my card play back. Okay, we can do something like this. Okay, so how apply two marked. Mark refunds a card play when KO'd. Okay, so we want to... move here so that we can do this. Because that gives us... that gives us a card play still. Then we can do this and knock him into this one.
Once again, Lilith's servants fall.
Oh, I suppose we could have used some of those rocks. Corrupted. No, we gotta move.
Return to your mother.
There we go. So what do I get for it? Oof. Okay. Choppy again. A moon seal. An elder artifact. Okay, here's something. Wanda's Journal, February 13th, 2020. Agatha was just as surprised as I was when it happened. Those shrines out on the ground. The blood magic. You're not supposed to just walk right in there, but once again. Well, here we are. She told me not to worry, but how can I not worry? Trying to gain the blessing of Ashtar without facing her trial? I didn't even know what I was looking for, really. Just some way I could help. Whatever, at least now I can get into Magic's room when she locks me out. So Wanda didn't even bother fighting. She was just able to go through... she just went right through it. That's... doesn't seem ideal. Oh dear. Hold on a second. Let me see if there's anything I can do. Okay, let's save just because we're here.